How, and welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play. Yeah, you're probably already looking at the things in the background, right? That's right, I have set up a little bit of power in our base here. But I did a boo-boo. I already had set power up to the house here, as you can see. I've run the lines all the way around the house. I had a power pole, one of those, right here. But I wanted one that I could turn, switch off the power to the house and stuff like that. So I took it down and I thought, hey, maybe I can set up one of these bad boys right here. This one here with the switch. Switch power pylon large. And it says there, copper. You need 5 copper. Oh, well, I just took this one down and why didn't I get any copper from that? And I'm like, oh yeah, that's right. I don't have a Z-Perk. Where I get stuff back from. What is it? This one. I think this one is Scrapper. Waste not, what not. You can salvage uncommon components such like screws, aluminum, and copper from scrapping weapons and armor. We need that one. Need that perk right there. Yeah, that's what we need. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I was just about to say, what the hell? Do I only have 55 caps? No, I got a 558. Okay, cool. So, our quest today, my friends, is we're gonna have to get some more. Glad to see the sun come up one more time. Oh, hell yeah, Preston. Oh, yeah, and I placed another. A little bigger turret right here, because this plot right here I'm going to make into a like little fort type deal. That guy on the end there, and I'm gonna make it so that there are guard posts like that on top, on this corner over here, and on the other corner over here. But of course I'm going to pull it a little bit back, because this turret is right here. Yeah. What are you prancing on about? Jeez. I wish I could tear this house down and put the guard post there, but nah, I can't. So, and I now figure out that you can actually set Cogsworth to do patrols as well. The only thing you have to do is, of course, hold down the V button and go into your settings, and then Command Cogsworth over here. Sorry, got the hiccups. Command Cogsworth over here, and then just set activate, and then he will go on patrol, go up here, stand a little bit, and when all is good and fine, he will then go back down and do some other things, and then come back. So, yeah, but instead of walking all the way around, so. Ooh, we got Diamond City down here. We need to go investigate. Yeah. That place is already cleared. That place is cleared out. We got the diner. Oh yeah, by the way, outpost. We got this. We cleared this one out last time. With the guy with the freaking nuclear fucking motherfucker, man. Damn, that was tough. That was actually quite tough. So yeah. Also. Apparently, I don't know why, if you go into data, go into workshops, all the workshops that we can do anything with, Opinary Farm, Outpost, and that, all have these little triangle warnings out in front of them, meaning that, hey, there are people living here, 3 people, 10 food, no people, 2 power, yeah, that's the Outpost, 2 people, but they don't have any defense. So yeah, that's a thing we have to do. We have to build defenses in those places. I was like, to start with, I was hoping that I would, this would be my only outpost or post type deal. But, item is too heavy to carry. Oh, god damn it. Oh yeah, well, I decided not to walk, didn't I? Yeah, let's just go down here, and, yeah, fast drive to this part right down here. Holy shit, what the fuck? That's a rail gun. A Gauss rifle uses magnetic induction to propel it. Yeah, that's a rail gun, dude. Not a Gauss rifle, you schnut. Dude, that is amazing. Yeah, the fastest known projectile to ever be fired is from a railgun, guys. It has been clocked in at, what, was it 10 times the speed of sound or something like that? Yeah, it disintegrated a freaking, what was it? I think it was a masonry wall or something like that. 5 feet thick masonry wall. It just disintegrated it into nothing. Oh, we got flowers. Yes. We got my epic gun. And we got something over here. What do we have over here? Ah, yeah. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Who's barking? Go get him, boy. I love my gun. Good boy. Okay, so this poor chap just got overrun by mole rats and apparently couldn't handle it. Oh, it's a woman. Sorry, Missy. Shot glass. Oh well. Well, she did live at a large. Psycho boof of. Dude, if that's the only thing you got for surviving, then of course you didn't make it. Oh. Okay, I felt some rats. Okay, let's see what this can do. Oh. No, it just went away. Why is there radiation right up behind where you sleep? Oh, okay, you had a man with you here. Okay. Oh. Come on. Here we go. Now you two can live happily ever after. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Okay, what do we have up here? A little ramp. A little rampy thing. And another guy who didn't quite make it. Oh, down you go. Nope. Come. Okay.
Hey.
Okay. Well, there were three guys and only five of these freaking muskrats or mole rats. So why they didn't survive, I don't know. Because it's whoa. Dude, if you walked by that, it would have been at the end of us, apparently. Where's the makeshift bomb then? There should be a makeshift bomb attached to one of these. More rats? From where? Ah, that one right there. And of course another dead guy. Oh, sorry, another dead woman. No, goddammit! Okay, that was the alpha, right? That was a rapid mole rat, yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. I love it so much! It's so cool! Dude, I find even more guys, and yet still they couldn't defend themselves against those little mole rats. What the hell? Hey, you.
Hey.
Get over here. Check with me. Okay. What do we got? We got the Fat Man. We got the Flare Gun. We need the Flare Gun on us at all times. We got that legendary... or incendiary double rifle. Yeah, we need to figure out what the heck... Nuke grenades? Okay, you find out something new every time. Child of Adam. Long rags. Long brown rags. Huh, what the... Yarn. There we go. Anything else we can scavenge out of this place? Ooh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of rats from in here. Yeah, I know. Expert lock. Advanced. Shit. Nope. One likeness still. Nah, fuck it. Well, you know what?
Hey. Head over there.
Should be a second explosion. And there was. But it didn't take out. Ah, for fuck's sake. It's a fusion! Goddamn! Oh well. Come on. Boy, please. Yeah. Is that up there? Let's go down to this little farm, farmy thing here. Ah, it is there we need to go. Would you look at this? Oh my goodness. Oh, dude, these guys got. Flame of fuel, more a toothpick brush. Okay, this is. Whoa, military frequency, what? Mr. Handy.
Automated message repeated.
Okay, so it's all just an automated message.
Describe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
You need humans? This place is familiar.
This place seems familiar. I I think I saw a bit about it on the news back before the war.
Yes, construction was completed mere days before the war. We were able to survive and continue our operations only because our creator made us fully self-sufficient. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processes. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward.
Genius is right. He was crazy. What happened to him? I remember him.
I remember him. He was one of Rodko's senior engineers, but more than a little eccentric.
That's the second time you've said that you remember something before the war. I think you're a little confused, darling. You simply can't have been alive back then. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Unique personalities? It's nothing special. It's very unique.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
The water? It's awful.
It's awful.
Isn't it, though? Pressure is down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply.
I love that robot!
Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating.
Nice. Oh, I'm getting overburdened again. Supervisor Mr. Green. Oh, I can't steal buckets.
Heads up. Over here.
Okay, oh, I got this thing. Yes. Lightweight metal chest piece. Junk. Misc 8. There we go. Brain fungus. No, we should be able to. Okay, those don't weigh all that much. Five melons. Gonna give him the five melons. Okay, 16 Nuka-Colas. That's 16 weight. Damn. Okay, we got it way down now. Oh, wait a minute.
Heads up.
Eight, there we go. Should have some dog food, don't we? Canned dog food, there we go. That's yours, buddy. There we go. Okay, so that's the water plant facility down there. That we need to... Oh, that's the Cambridge Police Station. Oh, cool. So, yeah, let's go down and see what we can help with down here. What the heck is all this? That's a hover bus. With a red bandana. Anything else up here? Nope. But what is this? Oh! Apparently they didn't make it. Okay. Yeah, let's this water doesn't seem all that bad. Okay then. Damn, what kind of mushrooms are those? Brewery. How you doing, boy? Ah, okay, I know where it is. There we go.
Nice.
Oh, what the? What happened?
Psst. Hold.
Okay, what?
Nothing there now. Here's our guess. Why don't you just die?
Cause I don't. Dude, you need to. Scared at all. You can't do damn shit. No, let's get that thing now. Where are you? There. Yeah. So now when I scrap any of the guns and stuff like that, I do get the better materials out of it. Mm-hmm. No sign of him. Did you just call me a him? Oh, the idiots triggered their own. What the fuck? Yeah, I know I'm carrying too much, but it doesn't matter. Because I need to crouch anyway. Okay. Does it tell me to get out? Okay, I don't think this is the place. Lol. Ah, makeshift little thing here. Just get this bad boy up again. Ooh, would you look at that. Ooh. And a working okay, what was that? Well, that's not the one. Is that the same? Yeah, it is. But it is a recipe. That's pretty cool. Ah, it's a Nova's unlock. Screw it. I'm not gonna do that now. That's an expert.
Locks really strong.
Okay, this little room here is rather close to
there we go.
You're now able to build picket fence at settlement workshop. Cool. Okay, so we're gonna use this one as our temporary storage. Okay, I'm not gonna need the fat man in here, that's for damn sure. The cryo later. I don't have any bows for that anymore. Knuckles, pipe pistol, double barreled shotgun. Yeah. Okay, what else? Well, I do believe that we have to go down, so let's just take the elevator, shall we? It would seem.
What the fuck was that?
Ho 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 ho! crap! Fuck, I love my gun! Glow-sided tuned hunting rifle. Holy buckets. Thank you. Oh, why does it keep doing that? Every time I hit capsule lock, it... I don't know why it keeps doing that. Dude, he was a buff dude. But I don't need his corpse up here. Goodbye. Okay. Let's just see how it looks. Oh. Yeah. Oh, This isn't it. Oh, I think it just placed it in here. Yeah, I'm adult. Spiked armor. Oh, I'm keeping this. A little bit more in weight. But look at the damage difference. 5 more protection. And I don't know what that symbol is down there. Oh, dude, I look baller right now. That's an automated gun. That was cool. I hate you doing that. Well, we got lights, that's what I'm sure. I'm not sure that this is the place, guys. But, yeah, actually, you know what? Screw it. Why, Bethesda? Why? Oh my god. I gotta calm my nerves. Nope, not even gonna take him. Deathclaw hand?
going at, huh?
I couldn't even hit the broadside of a freaking barn that time! Yeesh! He wasn't such a douchebag, he was quite handsome actually. Yeah, you know what I was doing. There we go. Beautiful, isn't it? Sorry about that. And here I am doing gripe about the teddy bears, and I'm doing that. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Oh shit. Yeah, let me just do that. Every time I go from sneak to run, it my screen flickers like a son of a bitch. Okay, I'm just gonna go back up to our little room up in there. And yeah, just put off some of these things. Okay, it's 8 p.m. A.m. that's in the morning, p.m. that's in the afternoon, so it's 8 at night, or 8 in the, yeah, 8 at night, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch you on the flip side.